I was on a label on Warner Brothers.
I'm Shante and the rhymes are dead. Just rap so fresh till I get out of breath.
They were like, okay, well, look, you need to go and stay with Rick for a little while, and you guys are going to go and work on a single together. And I'm straight out the group home. I already have a baby. I'm spending so much time on tour. I didn't even have a home address. So I'll go to Rick James' house and stay. A lady was also staying there, and I take it that she was Rick's wife, girlfriend, living girlfriend or whatever. And it's so sad because I was thinking about this recently. Like, I never knew her name, and I was there for almost 3 months because he called her bitch. Bitch, get something from the store. Bitch, go get them something to eat. Bitch, that's such, such. And, you know, she just, okay, okay, Rick, okay. You know, and I knew I didn't want to be that bitch.